major operation is underway in the Blue Mountains to help stop cancer-causing forever chemicals from contaminating the water supply. 7 News has exclusive pictures of the new filtering complex, now cleaning millions of litres a day.
Rows of emergency filters trucked into the Blue Mountains.
Each skid has 4 vessels on it.
Inside the urgent operation, cleaning out forever chemicals from drinking water at Cascade Dam.
We're able to produce between 4 to 5 million litres of water a day.
Filtering for a month so far after higher than normal levels of cancer-causing PFAS were detected in the Blue Mountains last year. Medlow Dam is still shut.
My community have been seeking assurances that there will be all efforts made to deal with their concerns.
We're seeing very promising results, and in fact the concentrations of PFAS have been declining.
The Blue Mountains water potentially contaminated when fire retardant poured in after 2 tanker crashes in the 90s. Sydney's supply is now being thoroughly tested.
These temporary filters will be here in the Blue Mountains for about 3 years, and Sydney Water says there are plans in the works for a more permanent PFAS solution.
The water at Cascade is being filtered to meet more stringent Australian guidelines anticipated in April.
Would you drink this?
Absolutely, Serena.
Serena Andaloro, 7 News.